were looking for a journey that would satisfy both our longings, Mike's lifelong dream of climbing in the Himalaya, and my yearning to just to be away, far away from the Western world, and just get some space.
I don't think either of us was really prepared for what we were about to discover.